Right now on Oahu, a murder investigation continues after a man was found stabbed to death near the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport. Deputy sheriffs found the body just before 7 Saturday morning under the overpass near Rogers Boulevard. Police say it was a 51-year-old man who may have been homeless. The state's waiting to release his name until after his family has been notified. No word on if a suspect is in custody. If you have any information, you are asked to call police.